Saturday night. You're all dressed up in blue. I've been watching you a while. Maybe you've been watching me too. And so somebody ran out, left somebody's heart in a mess. Well, if you're looking for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Some girls, they want a handsome Dan or some good-looking Joe. On their arm, some girls want a sweet-talking Romeo. But around here, baby, I learned you get what you can get. So if you're looking for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Oh, your road is dark, and it's a thin, thin line. But I want you to know I'd walk it for you anytime. And all your other boyfriends, they couldn't pass the test. So if you're looking for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Well, it ain't no secret, I've been around a time or two. Well, I don't know, but maybe you've been around too. Well, there's another dance. All you gotta do is say yes. And if you're looking for love, honey, I'm tougher than if you're ready for love, honey, I'm tougher than the
pushing 7, she was barely 5. He rode up on his broomstick horse and said, "You want to ride?" His boots made a funny sound, cause they were his daddy's size. His hat kept slipping down below his eyes. And they rode off in the sunset down the sidewalk. She laughed at him every time that he talked. His two front teeth were missing, but he had the cutest smile. She thanked the cowboy for the ride. Well, he was 17 the next time he rode up. She'd never seen inside a pickup truck. Well, he was tall and handsome, smiling cuter than before. And he'd grown up to fit them boots he wore. And they rode off in the sunset down the highway. They took their time getting home the back way. And later on in the front porch swing, he pulled her to his side. thank the cowboy for the ride. Well, he loved her since a child, she'd always felt the same. So they settled down and hitched their dreams together. And they raised two broomstick cowboys and one little cowboy girl, to know God paints the sunsets of the world. Well, he's almost 67, and she'll admit the 49. He still loves her like a child, and she still feels the same. Well, he smiles a little slower at the twinkle in her eye. They still saddle up from time to time, and they ride off in the sunset in the evenings. Stars as bright as if they'd never seen them. She never fails to say before they go to sleep each night, well, I love you, cowboy, thank you for the ride. Well, I love you, cowboy, thank you for the ride.
If the whole world was a honky-tonk and it revolved around an old jukebox, we'd tell our troubles to the crying steel guitars, and soon they'd all be gone. Yeah, if you asked me what I thought, I'd say we'd be better off if the whole world was a honky-tonk. Smoke that cigarette, be politically incorrect, show off that red round your neck, not hear a single soul object. Wouldn't need no lawyers to decide who is wrong and who's right. No need for big expensive trials, brother, we just step outside. If the whole world was a honky-tonk and it revolved around an old jukebox, we'd tell our troubles to the bar over crying steel guitars, and soon they'd all be gone. If you asked me what I thought, I'd say we'd be better off if the whole world was a honky-tonk. Wouldn't have to pay no tax, just had a tip jar in the back. If we ran low, we'd pass the hat. I bet we'd all be in the black. If the whole world was a honky-tonk, and if you're looking for love, someone to heal that broken heart, hey buddy, you'd be in love. You wouldn't have to go that far if the whole world was a honky-tonk and it revolved around an old jukebox. We'd tell our troubles to the bar over crying steel guitars, and soon they'd all be gone. If you ask me what I thought, I'd say we'd be better off if the whole world was a honky-tonk. Life would be a three-chord song, and the king would be George Jones. If the whole world was a honky-tonk.